These are the end tables that I'm gonna put on the porch. And I need to sand them down to get all this paint off. And then I'll stain the top brown on both, and then I'm gonna paint the bottom part white. So this is how they look now. They were baby blue when I got them. This color here. And then I put some contact paper on the top, and I put contact paper here. It's gonna peel this paper off, sand down the black, and then it'll sand through the blue as well, and then I'll stain the top, and then I repainted this one for fun. So we're gonna make these tables look like new. This is just a color. This is what this one looks like. This wood grain is not to be covered. I can't believe somebody, well, I can't believe it because everybody wants to do something different, but I would not want to cover this. And it's nice on the bottom too. I love it. I'm gonna stain this top part and I'm gonna stain this part and I'm just gonna paint this white. So, this is the process. The sanding is the hardest part. And I will come back and show you once everything is completely sanded down. I started out with this stain in the color Classic Oak. And as I was applying this, I knew it was going to be way too light for me. So definitely too light. I wanted it to be a much richer brown, so I got another color to apply over it. So I had my leftover Jacobean color that I used to make my house planner box, and I just put that right over top of it and smoothed it in, and it came out nice. I actually had to apply this two times because I wanted it even darker than it was after the first coat.
This is the final result. I repeated the same steps to the other table, and this is how they came out.